So Shadow Thunder gonna face off against Cookie Tick in losers round 6.
Yeah, losers final. Was that 3-1 for Shadow Thunder?
It was.
An impressive losers bracket run. Losing in, he lost it when he was round 1 to you, right? You're not striped.
I am, yeah.
Oh yeah, he lost you. Yeah, he did. He beat in round 1. What do you think?
And he was not playing like that in our match.
No. Really? Was he sort of just... What do you think changed?
Well, you know, he must have just gotten warmed up. And adapted well to each of his opponents. And here we go, Cookie Tick versus Shadow Thunder. Cookie Tick, a very strong Ike.
Opting for Ike over Mario.
Going for a lot of those forwarders. Such a strong move from Ike. Shadow Thunder landing a down tilt, coming in with that nair. Ooh, and a forward air to land. That jab combo from Ike knocking him back.
He's trying to answer here. Cookie Tech neutral and that much better than this. Oh, missing the sweet spot.
Oh, that up tilt, gonna take it.
Ike up tilt. Don't get hit by it.
Shadow Thunder throwing out those meaty back airs. This is a fierce slobber knocker right now.
I think Cookie Tech was watching his previous set and started to get a feel on how he played. So he's back to him.
And a trade. Oh, he found that up smash, but Yoshi's still living.
The hardest.
Can he take one?
He's been opting for a lot of those today.
That's right.
Oh, and, this might be it.
Dash attack, such a strong knockback.
Game one to Cookie Tech.
A two-star instant performance.
Why Light is the band. How it always is. I feel like everyone's banned my live anymore.
It is not a favorite around here, no.
Nor in any of the other... It happened. It was banned and we brought it back. I do like Delfino.
Here we go on Final Destination. Ooh, Shadow Thunder coming in with that sword.
He keeps doing that same Yoshi combo and Protect is really what to do this shit now.
Trying to land a jab and Yoshi is shielding.
Oh, look at that grab.
That was so long. Shadow Thunder holding his own against one of Minnesota's best. Ooh, finds the back here. Jab put down.
Ooh. Most of the unimpressive spike.
Shadow Thunder getting a lot of mileage out of those grabs this set, this game. Coming back in with an up beat.
Missing the down up throw.
Oh, another grab on Ike. Getting caught in that recovery spot.
Just so good.
Oh, gets a nair on
that. Deck. Up there. Right with a good punch.
And now Ike's got all that rage already with so much knockback.
That is a... Yeah.
Ooh! There he goes, Shadow Thunder. Take the Cookie Ticks first. Can he close out the screen? Ooh! Good air dodge to Shadow Thunder.
Shadow Thunder opts to land with me a lot. Sort of half and half that.
Coming in with that up air. Shadow Thunder is throwing
playing a lot better than he did game one with the mix-ups. Nice damage. Oh no, it might cost him.
Yep. Reed sniffs out that air dodge. Cook the ticket's gonna take it.
With a comfortable 2-1 lead here in the set. In the losers finals. Winner goes on to play Yeti and Grands. Shadow Thunder with the heavy losers run, losing in round one. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5
wins. Making it all the way to finals from losers round one. Go! And strikes first blood with that grab. Or Cookie Tick answering back. That jab from Mike stretching out so far. Ooh, punishes the dash attack. And Cookie patiently waiting to take his grab.
Another soft near the dash attack. One of Yoshi's best combos.
Ooh, doesn't break the shield.
Or he tried to get him with nice.
That was dangerous. That Shadow Thunder getting his shield timing right. And Cookie lands the back air. Coming in with a forwarder, an aggressive recovery option, and a trade. Both of them living. Ooh, that falling neutral air again, catching Ike. Oh, and Yoshi is dead.
Not good.
And now could be waiting for Yoshi to make his approach. He knows he's in a good position. Following up with a forward air.
I believe he can do this. Ooh. Makes this play perfect. Nice.
Lands an up smash, but Ike being on the heavier side. Ooh! Catches that recovery with another up smash. Good stuff to Shadow Thunder. Shadow Thunder showing fearless. Fishing with those jabs. Doesn't find it. A throw, forward air, another one. Yoshi's in trouble now.
Off stage, he still has a jump.
Ooh.
Missed the ledge.
Cookie wanted that up
throw.
Ooh, finds it. Another forward air. Good jump to air dodge.
Oh, I believe that might have been
a that's gonna do it. Cookie Tick taking it.
Cookie Tick with the 3-rip victory. Sympathy from me. Overshadow Thunder. With the anime style run through losers. Ended here.